You're a horrible person. Why are you a horrible person? Because you named yourself tikka masala.
I know. I can't name myself after my favorite Indian dish. I really, really do not see the issue with that. What do you think? JollyHolly. Damn, dude, he is what Clinton's so fucking man.
Wait, Prototype Black went off on me in like the weirdest way today. He's like, why are you picking Nidalee? Nidalee's a shit champion. He's got like 20% win rate in LCS. Like, Enemy plays it every game and they like lose. And I'm like, wait, Enemy's played like one game. And like, Enemy like losing to the champion doesn't mean the champion's bad.
Oh my god. You should play more Kog'Maw. TSM has 100% win rate with Kog'Maw.
Wait, do you guess?
Yeah.
Well, mid.
Because in NA, it's free. You just go an hour-long game, and then Kog'Maw just gets, like, stupid-ass
range. Wait, we gave you, like, the opportunity to pick that shit. We, like, early picked a Xantee one of the games, and was like, alright, let's see the Poke champions.
But you guys had Dive. You had, like, fucking Nautilus and, like, Annie or something. It's like, fuck that, dude. I'm not playing Kog into that.
Nautilus, Annie, and fucking Rek'Sai.
Yeah. Wait, Rek'Sai isn't that bad. In teamfights, like, Rek'Sai can never reach Kog unless Kog is bad.
Yeah, but if you have, like,
Yeah, if you like have other engages, then you can follow up, yeah. Yasuo Gosu. I don't actually know this match.
I think it's playing free hello champion.
I know, it's so fucking sad. Wait, why is Piglet and Next Special not doing?
They don't do much.
Oh, really?
Why is Kasker and Wild Turtle not doing?
I think Lost is playing A-Round.
What the fuck?
Matt chillin'.
Where's the motivation, man?
Still 5th place, already complacent. Win a couple scrims.
I feel like I'm odd on right now, dude. I'm odd on again. Got like the TSM bot.
Mid is no bear. Wait, I'm not Reggie.
Yeah, you're not that good.
Awesome. Sorry, I can't play that next level Karthus.
But his Karthus is so good.
Flash fucking tower dive.
But he literally just flash on the guy level 2 of the exhaust and just like try to like fucking kill him with like autos and easy.
The updated Karthus auto attack animation, now it's like a normal champion now, it's looking weird. I'm like definitely gonna get ganked here, by the way. Rick. Oh, you use bot?
I didn't even flash it because I know you're garbage, Piglet.
Whoa!
Yeah, I know. That's why I gank. I know that.
What is he like?
I'll destroy these scrubs.
Yeah, that's what he said. If no gank, your bottom lane fucking suck. Yeah. I'm like, oh my god. Oh fuck, I haven't even changed my fucking thing yet. I was talking to Trashy on Skype. RIP.
Damn. Oh. Your boy.
Fucking dude, so I hate having the fucking, like, yeah, I hate having an auto switch.
Oh.
Go blue. Come blue.
I'm coming up. Scan. This is actually such a bad timing for me, but I'll just stay. Shove it one more way. My Q will do 190.
put in our Avis, though. I don't know why I bought a Greenwood, not a
She's probably in base, because she was just holding mid. She got some farm.
She low?
No. Yo, she has no barrier mid. Like, she's gonna have a single one.
Holy shit, the solo.
I really like carries you.
Wait, it's supposed to be a, like,
it doesn't really excited.
Yeah, really supposed to be good. Oh god, our ball is dead.
Victor's gonna go missing here. Victor's missing.
Oh, that's pretty bad for us. Fuck, Jesus.
We can make plays around mid. I'm gonna be 6 on 2 creeps.
Ahead of me now, for sure. Okay, never mind. Much for plays around mid.
Where's the game? I mean, that was a sick game.
Yeah,
he got fucking destroyed. But he's gonna lose so much here. Eve's definitely gonna catch this.
I feel like I won't be able to gank impact.
Holy shit, I made so much damage here.
Are you gonna take the turret or something?
He's gonna come back in time, but... He's mid with no summoners, by the way.
You have ulti? Wait, does this guy not have anything?
Oh my god, nice. Yeah. We try to time his flash. He probably flashed about a minute ago. I'm gonna go with like... You wanna try for a gank when he has no sums? I have flash, so I can just try and flash him.
I'm 2 like level up on the E, by the way.
Just, you can go from here to here. He's gonna go ward somewhere, probably bot side after this one. We can actually go on him right here.
I have no tunnel, I have no tunnel.
It's fine.
I'm in an 8.
It's actually a bad time in here.
Really?
Yeah, cause I don't know where he is. I'm gonna look for him.
Back here.
Oh, he's here? We can gank him. Gank him when he comes in line. Gank him when he comes in line.
I'm no E. They know I'm around here, by the way. E was, like, tracking me. He's walking right there. Okay, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5.
You wanna just dive him? If E is here, we probably can't, but if she's not, he's shit dead.
Can we just control their red? I wanna just control the red, if possible.
Good.
I'm just gonna go for I feel like Impact's gonna come and fuck me
now. Oh, this was the freest dive? Fuck. I should call for it. You can dive him on this wave. Dive him on this wave.
Next one?
Okay.
Yeah. He's like gonna be around here, by the
way. He's low. He's 20%, 30%. And I have all.
20%, okay.
I just need your backup. I can finish killing myself.
Okay. I'm here, I'm here.
Oh, he has barriers.
I'm just gonna go back in. Oh, fuck. We're gonna get a buck here.
Can you kill him?
No, no.
Oh, I thought his barrier was down. Me. Fuck me.
I'm just gonna get out of here.
No, that's my bad. I thought he had no barrier.
Dead. Maybe?
Oh, baby. Oh my god. Nah, I fucked up.
I didn't have flash, so it was like pretty hard for me to dive. I don't have boots either. He was... Do you have flash or no?
Huh?
Victor. Does Victor have flash?
No. Fuck, sorry.
Yeah, maybe this is pretty important. How long for your ult?
20. His flash is, 11-ish. I'm ult in 15. We can do it.
I'm gonna go bot here, actually.
Do you wanna get that comment? It's literally free.
I am coming.
I think it's a lot higher percentage play than going bottom. I'm just gonna shove this.
Victor's right here, Victor's right here. He's facing
I'm coming. No flash, no flash, no flash.
Nope. Should be free.
Yep. Take mid, it's really low already.
He's bot side. Gonna take his jungle.
Yeah. Is anyone not in game?
He blows up.
Is Parth not in game?
Now, you wanna just hold this, bro? You wanna just save it?
You
wanna take it now? I'll take it now.
Sorry, fuck. That's something I have to do right now while in game. It's pretty shitty. Oh, he's calling me. Is someone not in game? Parth, Max? Are you not in game? Hey, 1 second, I'll be right out. Thanks, Max. Yeah, anyway. Sorry about that, dude.
Hey, about to assume.
Bye. I can push up main and play bottom.
Yeah. Vaulting back down there. I think they're gonna back, actually. Can we just do dragon on the back?
Sure. What is their blue? Oh, never mind. It was like when we killed him last time.
Yeah. Holy shit. This guy outplayed so hard by
really.
Yeah, I'm far. It's just solo play, pretty much.
I fucking missed one shot.
I just want to do dragon. Okay, we need to help up whatever his name is. Yeah, that plays AD for our team.
That
could die, maybe.
Moving towards bot. Victor's stuck mid. This is a 4-man. They might have TP on R. Looks pretty guaranteed though. Q? Wait, he was in Q range, I think. You ready for Jenna?
I have no knockup. I have no knockup. 20 damage.
Victor on wolves. He's coming down. Victor's here, turtle care. Yes, flash.
Make special, don't die.
Holy shit, this fucking greedy ass recall. Well, I guess if he flashes over, he's gonna die anyway.
Yeah, I guess it's fine. Really support worth it, I guess. I need some deepest roids. He's roided here, I'm gonna sweep it. Pretty far ahead of everyone now. Oh, Jesus. Nice. Hey, let's hear. They're going top again. They're just diving top.
Wait, I actually bought the wrong end.
Oh, wrong item.
It doesn't matter, this is gonna build in something later.
Right. Although Impact, like when he plays Nari, he just goes full tank every game. I feel like that's like optimal actually.
Alright, I'm done with this shit I have to do. I'm good now. I'm gonna be loving soon.
He's bot side.
What'd you say about Impact?
The item build he does is, like, pretty optimal. The random edge rush. I like
it. I guess
it.
I really, yeah. I don't know, I don't, I'm not a big fan of Cleaver. I really like Hex Drinker builds, so. Like, if you're against an AP, or, like, three
Rumble, APs. It's good versus Rumble.
Yeah.
Coming up to the blue.
Even, like, Maokai and Shen. I think it just makes you unkillable, because most magic damage, or most junglers have magic damage in this meta.
Everything except for Rek'Sai, almost?
Yep. So if you're playing, like, Gnarltop against any jungler and, like, Maokai Shen, you literally never fucking die.
Might lose our blue, but I'm going for drag.
We just took theirs, that's what. I think we should make a play on bottom, yeah.
It's on dragon right now? Too. It's probably, it's like first dragon.
I fucking hate dragon. Okay, it's first dragon. Holy shit, special kill this combo. Said.
No comment.
Jesus Christ, man. Fucking wait, dead. Peel it off me! Oh. Damn, I thought I was gonna go. Might be able to win this. He's gonna have Mega soon? Shit, you need to get the fuck out of there. Rip Turtle.
Kinda just gonna
have. Do you have Flash Turtle? Oh.
Where's the Sorrelia at?
You got pounded. Nice. Get him. Easy dodge the stun. Nice. And stun. Stun. Yeah, he can go on that. He can easily go on that. Oh.
Oh man.
He has everything.
Oh, Sad. Dude, he could have got that. I'm pretty sure they're really
good. Yeah, he should have stayed in range. Because he's not.
They should have stayed on him.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like. On this one. I had the knockup. I think Pigla actually got like too close to him. I think if he gets knocked up there, he should die, theoretically.
Yeah.
I think he should be like hiding me, like further back. Oh well. I'm gonna ult towards our blue. I also was sitting on like 2k gold, so.
I might have taken our blue there for a while.
Nah, I really wouldn't have taken it because we would have seen it, I think.
She was paying it. Maybe she just had to leave the small ones. No, it's still there. My item build is so fucking random. Should I just go cap? I actually generally like Lugans more.
Man.
Big fan of that Lugan.
We're in trouble over here. We can't really do anything.
Turtle, come! Actually, just shove. Just fucking pussy.
Get out,
we don't need to fight yet.
I'm gonna try to cancel a recall here.
I'm gonna shove it.
Oh, fuck, dude. He shielded my
fucking
Q
damage. Did anyone back? Did anyone back?
Yeah, they're back.
Yeah, we can make quick there. No? No, he left. He went the other way. That's fine.
She just let Aurelia clean up top wave, I think.
He was pretty special. Oh my god, Turtle. Take it easy, bud.
What? There's a word here, I don't know where.
I'm sitting on the pink hair, they have no vision.
Right on me somewhere. They have vision of me.
This guy? Right. Turtle, can you come? Can you come?
Okay, that's his flash. I'm just backing him. Just come back.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, go back. We made the flash. They used Gen ult and Victor flash there.
They're losing 55.
Turtle's just gonna keep shoving, but he says he can beat Cali 1v1 right now. Cali? What the fuck? Turtle!
Yeah.
Can we get him?
He's gonna get his Q the wall. He's gonna Q the wall.
We can rotate up by here.
I don't know. Does Impact have TP?
Likely.
We end up giving top. We...
He TP'd at the same time as Aurelia, so they both should be.
Some mid, some mid.
I should have set up mid earlier. Shouldn't have gone bottom.
They're losing 15. We can't get this. We can back off. We can get this.
It's slow. Very nice. Okay, Impact.
They're blue. They're blue.
Yeah, Impact and our blue jungle. Let's get there. Piglet's backing. We can make a pick on Viktor in this rush, right? I can go. Same. I can just blow my ult, because I'm going to recall after blue anyway.
I'm gonna go for their blue. I'm already on their blue.
I'm going to go out turtle. Oh, we got Viktor. Coming blue. I'm going to recall after blue anyway. I might as well go for their pick. I'm just going to build cap, actually, now that I have the gold. Let me farm bot. I'll get large.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to get experience.
I just need to farm something. Oh. Oh, shit.
Happened mid. Wait, why is turtle in the middle of their whole team?
Wait, they drop pink so they can see you? Good fuck. That's so funny, dude.
Hey, come on, man. Like, everyone drops pinks. That's not a fucking excuse.
You know what my Twitch chat is saying?
What?
El asesinato! Kill Viktor. Dude, know what's up. It's the Tikka Masala going off. I'm gonna repink this. So, Eve here? I'm gonna go help Aurelia. Everyone went to Aurelia.
Wait, man.
Nice. Good play.
Speak else.
Top. Alt.
Yep. 50. I'm gonna hold mid, actually. Victor's mid. He's gonna save the mid turret.
You going at me?
What the fuck?
Wait, where the fuck are we? Wait.
Aurelia just fucking TP'd mid.
Wait.
Fuck. The home guard TP'd by mid.
What? Wait, what did he fucking say to him? Alright, whatever. Expression on Aurelia should
be
skates
up. Wait, he's making the play, dude. Look at this.
No, he's not. We should have just pushed top there. That was a free turret.
Oh, they're going for Baron. They're doing it.
They're on it. They're TP.
I'm just gonna ult T over.
Yeah.
Earlier.
Yeah, they're too low, I think.
Yeah, no, they have Kali.
It's not even close. Coming from spawn.
His Meganar is gonna be off by the time of fight.
Don't have Aggro anymore. I'm gonna go top. We should just group, honestly.
They use CP for that, by the way.
Yo, turtle, can you. Oh, turtle's coming. Nice. Care, turtle, care. Care!
I'm going to turtle.
Hug left side, alright, Simon. We should get top. How the fuck do we not have top tower yet?
Piglet's super strong right now. We're gonna have to focus on the fights.
Yeah. Actually, I think we should be fine. I think turtle's actually stronger. I'm not even kidding. In terms of damage output. Pretty sure turtle does a lot more on front line.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Go for that guy? Go for that guy.
Oh, mad life the wrong
way. What the hell
is that? Oh, what the fuck? Can you stop flaming the world champion?
I think he's tilted or something. He's like burned his DP and then just like suicided.
We have two world champions in this match.
Yeah, we're against two world champions. If we win, we're pretty much the world champions. That's how it works.
Yep.
I'm going on this.
I think JollyHolly is actually also a world champion.
Really?
Hey, is that PM? I need to keep my BM in check. I have no control over myself ever since we started DOI.
Yeah. Ever since you won Katowice, you just think you're a world champion? Technically a world
championship. I am world championships! Like,
it had world and championships in the name, so...
Oh, what the hell? Wait.
Special's canceling recall.
Oh, he's too fast.
What the hell? Did you splash? Damn, Exception just failed, flashed into the wall. I went back, by the way. I'm not a fan of whatever's happening over there. Oh, okay, I'm a fan of the sidestep.
If Aurelia used Q instead of R, I would have looked. But it's okay. This was worth it either way.
Damn, I haven't had to do shit this game. What the fuck? Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Sus, boy. Wait, that was a horrible play to look for. We can Baron here. This is Baron.
Sorry, I was busy thinking about how great I am.
What the fuck? Holy shit, dude. I can't even tell if you're joking now. That's the sad part.
Shut the fuck up. You know, I get distracted sometimes. I start looking in the mirror.
I just look at my dick and I'm just like, wow, that's one nice dick.
Yeah. That's pretty accurate. Yo, fucking peel him off, Expecial!
Turn.
What is Expecial doing? Oh, man.
Man. Finish, man. I have no smite.
Oh! Why didn't Expecial just W gnar away from me?
I slowed. Okay, I traded flashes with Viktor.
Was this W down?
Probably not. I don't think he used it there. Okay.
Wait, shouldn't he just have W'd him there? I lost like all my HP. For no reason.
Oh,
that's nice. Fun. I like it.
I don't like it at all, dude. I hate it. I actually hate it.
I don't like it at all.
Yeah. Oh, that was such a bad play.
The whole thing about liking it. Take it back. It's in 25, so just keep cutting. You ready?
Holy shit. Turtle's so hypey. Oh, that was nice. That was nice.
Oh.
I hated that, though. We went in on the Eve, and then, like, just got fucking four-man stunned by Viktor. And four-man ulted,
oh, yeah,
and four-man
Eve. Really brutal.
Oh!
Oh, you're fucked.
Impact
That's
Senpai!
A world champion shit. That is
a world
champion play, man.
Wait, he's got the turn, dude. Look
he's
at this
the
turn.
The stun? You need to do it before the third? Oh.
He had 4.1k gold.
4.1? Nice.
Holy shit, Turtle's actually fucking dumb. Holy shit, dude. Turtle's so dumb.
What are you doing, Turtle?
I love it.
What are you doing?
Wait, does he know?
He's like a tracking even, movie like, 3 and died.
Wait, he literally tumbled into 3 people. Like, head first. Like, he ult and just tumbled into 3 people and instantly died.
It's just testing your limits, man.
Wait, whenever I hear that, I just get fucking...
I, like, cringe every time. I'm like, oh, no!
I heard a hit. I'm, like, 2 Eves right now.
2 Eves? Strength. I'm, like, 10 Viktors. 40
oh,
Viktors.
Shit. Like, you know, it's so weird. When we would compare mid laners, we compare them to, like, how many times they're better than Jackie. So, like, if you were, like...
It's
so,
like, damn, Phoenix, you're, like, 10 Jack.
Yeah, Phoenix is like 10 Jackies. Oh, and then, like, if somebody had a bad game, it's like, yeah, you were like 0.5 Jackies right there.
Damn. Wait, Jackie's Morgana is better than everyone else's.
Wait. Not UNB.
Oh, Turtle's not here. Come up here, Turtle. Wait, why?
There's no flash on Victor.
Alright, Turtle's playing off two lanes. He's playing the pressure game. Wow, Turtle, that was some insane rotational play.
Genius.
I love it. Oh, God. Senpai.
What?
This is not a good fight.
Trying to get out. Wow, I just got instant killed. I thought that would be a better fight because they, like, one on me.
I was completely unable to do damage, and I am not sure what Turtle was, but he didn't use ulti or anything. What happened, Turtle? Oh, God.
Oh, look at the play, dude. Wait, why is he focusing the fucking E?
Fucking wall, oh, Turtle Senpai.
Wait, why didn't he just kill Piglet? He changed his, like, auto-attacking to, like, start hitting the fucking Eve. Like, oh, let me just kill this Eve right quick. Getting CC locked and insta-killed in these fights.
This is a really bad fight, I think. I'm not sure. I need to beat with Turtle, and we just need to burn down the same targets. Do my charms, especially.
Ooh.
Yeah. Oh my God, alright. Get him, big boy. Yeah.
Hey, that's that shit right
there. That's
quick.
What I like to get out of head. How you guys doing up there? Yo, Turtle is not there. You guys have no damage.
Really has damage.
Probably get out of there. Probably. Wait. They're actually killing him. No, especially. He's good. He's alive.
He actually is alive.
Impact is scary as hell.
Wait, what?
Wait. RNG, MLXG, what are you doing?
Wait, me? Wait, what is he doing? He just went on me.
Wait, Turtle! Wait, Turtle's going in! Oh!
What a beast, dude. Oh. That's why he's known as the best mechanical AD carry in NA.
Oh, wild. Jason Trent.
I've got flash on the Victor.
I'm gonna go on Victor. Wait, Expressal! Expressal!
What is he doing?
I don't know.
I'm going Victor. Right, just end this instant. Don't chase the fucking Eve, you dumbass. We have limited time here.
Oh, but I want the kill! I want the kill, Dom!
Oh, no!
I'll get it eventually! The Q speed! Yeah!
Well, we can no longer end on this push.
Oh. You know, that's minor. I got the kill. I have ult in 30.
Actually, maybe we can end.
Yeah, I think
we have to wait for your next, like, ultimate, bro.
Hey, turret.
What the fuck?
I charmed Jenna in the. Oh, I need help on impact. Oh, he switched targets. Charm in 2. On impact. That was so close. Did you see my charm? Wait, don't end. Wait, end, I'm gonna die. Wait, I lied. Did it.
What a game.
This game was. Interesting. NA term. Thanks, friends.
The NA term?
Yeah, anyway. Sorry about that, dude.
Hey, about to soon.
I can push up main and play bottom.
Yeah. Vaulting back down there. I think they're gonna back actually. Can we just do dragon when they back?
Sure. What is that blue? Oh, never mind. It was like when we killed them last time.
Yeah. Holy shit. This guy outplayed so hard by
Here.
Yeah, I'm far. It's just solo play, pretty much.
I fucking missed one shot.
I just want to do dragon. Okay, we need to help up whatever his name is. Yeah, that plays AD for our team.
That
could die, maybe.
Moving towards bot. Victor's stuck mid. This is a 4-man. They might have TP on R. Looks pretty guaranteed, though. Q? Wait, he was in Q range, I think. You ready for Jenna?
I have no knockup. I have no knockup. 20 damage.
Victor on wolves, he's coming down. Victor's here, turtle care. Yes, flash.
Wait, special, don't die.
Holy shit, this fucking greedy ass recall. Well, I guess if he flashes over, he's gonna die anyway.
Yeah, I guess it's fine. Not really worth it, I guess. I need some deepest roids. He's worded here, I'm gonna sweep it. Pretty far ahead of Evelyn now. Oh, Jesus. Nice. Piglet's here. They're going top again. They're just diving top.
Wait, I actually bought the wrong items.
Oh, wrong items?
It doesn't matter. This is going to build in something later.
About impact, like when he plays Nari, he just goes full tank every game. I feel like that's like optimal, actually.
Alright, I'm done with this shit I have to do. I'm good now. I'm gonna be loving soon.
He's bot side.
What'd you say about impact?
The item build he does is like pretty optimal.
The random edge rush?
I like it.
I guess
it.
I really, yeah. I don't know, I'm not a big fan of Cleaver. I really like Hex Shrinker builds, so. Like, if you're against an AP or like 2 or 3
Rumble,
APs.
It's good versus Rumble.
Yeah.
Coming up to the blue.
Even like Maokai and shit. I think it just makes you unkillable, because most magic damage, or most junglers have magic damage in this meta.
Everything except for Rek'Sai almost?
Yep.
Okay.
So if you're playing like Naruto against any jungler and like Maokai Shen, you literally never fucking die.
Might lose our blue, but I'm going for drag.
We just took theirs, so that's one. I think we should make a play on bottom here.
It's on dragon right now? Too. It's probably, it's like first dragon.
I fucking hate dragon. Okay, it's first dragon. Holy shit, special kill this combo. Said.
No comment.
Jesus Christ, man. Wait, peel it off me! Oh. Damn, I thought I could just go. Might be able to win this. He's gonna have Mega soon? Shit, you need to get the fuck out of there. Rip Turtle. Do you have Flash Turtle? Oh.
Where's the Sorrelia at?
You're a horrible person.
Why are you a horrible person? Because you named yourself Tikka Masala.
I know. I can't name myself after my favorite Indian dish. I really, really do not see the issue with that. What do you think? JollyHolly. Damn, dude, he is what Clinton's so fucking man.
Wait, Prototype Black went off on me in like the weirdest way today. He's like, why are you picking Nidalee? Nidalee's a shit champion. He's got like 20% win rate in LCS. Like, enemy plays it every game and they like lose. And I'm like, wait, enemy's played like one game? And like, enemy like losing to the champion doesn't mean the champion's bad.
Oh my god. You should play more Kog'Maw. TSM has 100% win rate with Kog'Maw.
Wait, do you guess?
Yeah. Well, mid. Because in NA, it's free. You just go an hour-long game, and then Kog'Maw just gets, like, stupid-ass
range. Wait, we gave you, like, the opportunity to pick that shit. We, like, early picked a Xantee one of the games, and was like, alright, let's see the Poke champions.
But you guys had Dive. You had, like, fucking Nautilus and, like, Annie or something. It's like, fuck that, dude. I'm not playing Kog into that.
Nautilus, Annie, and fucking Rek'Sai.
Yeah. Wait, Rek'Sai isn't that bad. In teamfights, like, Rek'Sai can never reach Kog unless Kog is bad.
Yeah, but if you have, like,
Yeah, if you like have other engages, then you can follow up, yeah. Yasuo Gosu. I don't actually know this match.
Think it's playing as free hello champion.
I know, it's so fucking sad. Wait, why is Piglet and X Special not doing it?
They don't do much.
Oh, really?
Why is Kasker and Wild Turtle not doing?
I think Lost is playing A-Row.
What the fuck?
Mad chillin'.
Where's the motivation, man?
Still 5th place, already complacent. Win a couple scrims.
I feel like I'm odd on right now, dude. I'm odd on again. Got like the TSM bot lane.
It's no bear. It's no bear. Wait, I'm not Reggie.
Yeah, you're not that good. That's it.
Sorry, I can't play that next level Karthus.
But his Karthus is so good.
Flash fucking tower dive.
But wow. He would literally just flash on the guy level 2 of the exhaust and just, like, try to, like, fucking kill him with, like, autos and easy.
The updated Karthus auto attack animation, now it's like a normal champion now, it's looking weird. I'm, like, definitely gonna get ganked here, by the way. Rick. Oh, you use bot?
I didn't even flash it because I know you're garbage, Piglet.
Whoa!
Yeah, I know. That's why I gank. I know that.
What is he like?
I was gonna fucking like, destroy these scrubs.
Yeah, that's what he said. If no gank, your bottom lane fucking suck. Yeah. I'm like, oh my god. Oh fuck, I haven't even changed my fucking thing yet. I was talking to Trashy on Skype. Rip.
Damn. Oh. Your boy.
Fucking dude, so I hate having the fucking, like,
yeah, I hate
having
Trashy,
an auto switch.
Oh.
Go blue. Come blue.
I'm coming up. Scan. This is actually such a bad timing for me, but I'll just stay. Shove it one more way. My Q will do 190.
put in our Eva still. I don't know why I bought a Greenwood, not a
She's probably in base because she was just holding mid. She got some farm.
She low?
No. Yo, she has no barrier mid. Like, she's gonna have a single one.
Holy shit, the solo.
I really like carries you.
Wait, it's supposed to be a, like,
it doesn't really excited.
Yeah, really supposed to be good.
You got pounded. Nice. Get him. Easy dodge the stun. Nice. And stun. Stun, 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 stun. Yeah, he can go on that. He can easily go on that. Oh,
oh my god.
He has everything.
Oh, sad. Dude, he could have got that. I'm pretty sure they're really
good. Yeah, he should have stayed in range. He should have stayed in range. Because the E's not
He should have stayed on him.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like. This one. I had the knockup. I think Piglet actually got like too close to him. I think if he gets knocked up there, he should die, theoretically.
Yeah.
I think he should be like hiding me, like further back. Oh well. I'm gonna ult towards our blue. I also am sitting on like 2k gold, so.
I might have taken our blue there for a while.
No, I really wouldn't have taken it because we would have seen it, I think.
She was paying it. Maybe she just had to leave the small ones. No, it's still there. My item build is so fucking random. Should I just go cap? I actually generally like Luden's more.
Man.
Big fan of that Luden.
We're in trouble over here. We can't really do anything.
Turtle, come! Actually, just shove. It's fucking pussy.
Yeah, we don't need to fight yet. I'm gonna try to cancel recall here.
I'm gonna shove it.
Oh fuck, dude. He shielded my fucking Q
damage. Did anyone back? Did anyone back?
Yeah, they're back.
Yeah, we can make quick there. No? No, he left. He went the other way. That's fine.
Should just let Aurelia clean up top wave, I think.
He was pretty special. Oh my god, turtle. Take it easy, bud.
What? There's a ward here, I don't know where.
I'm sitting on the pink here, they have no vision.
Right on me somewhere. They have vision of me.
This guy? Turtle, can you come? Can you come?
Okay. I'm going. Okay, this is flash. I'm just backing him. Just go back.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, go back. We made the flash. They used Gen ult and Victor flash there.
They're losing 55.
Turtle's just gonna keep shoving, but control. He says he can beat Cali 1v1 right now. Cali? What the fuck? Turtle!
Okay.
Can we get him?
He's gonna queue the wall. He's gonna queue the wall.
We can rotate up by here.
I don't know. Does Impact have TP?
Likely.
We end up giving top. Please.
He TP'd the same time as Aurelia, so they both should be.
Some mid.
I should have set up mid earlier. Shouldn't have gone bottom.
They're losing 15. We can't get this. We can back off. We can get this.
It's slow. Very nice. Okay, impact.
They're blue.
Can't impact in our blue jungle. Let's get there, blue. Piglet's backing. We can make a pick on Victor in this rush, right? I can go. Same. I can just blow my ult, because I'm gonna recall after blue anyway.
I'm gonna go for their blue. I'm ready on their blue.
I'm gonna go out, turtle. Oh, we got Victor. I'm coming blue. I'm gonna recall after blue anyway. I might as well go for the pick. I'm just gonna build cap, actually, now that I have the gold. Before I bought.
Yeah. I'm gonna get experience.
I just need farm. Something. Oh shit.
Happened mid. Wait, why is Turtle in the middle of their whole team?
Wait, they drop pink so they can see you? Good fuck. That's so funny, dude.
Hey, come on, man. Like, everyone drops pink. That's not a fucking excuse.
You know my Twitch chat is saying?
But
El asesinato! Kill Viktor. They know what's up. It's the Tikka Masala going off. I'm gonna rethink this. So Eve here? I'm gonna go help Aurelia. Everyone went to Aurelia.
Wait, man.
Nice. Good play.
Speak else.
Top. Alt.
Yep. 50. I'm gonna hold mid, actually. Victor's mid. He's gonna save the mid turret.
You gonna get me?
What the fuck?
Wait, where the fuck are we? Wait.
Aurelia just fucking TP'd mid.
Wait.
Fuck. The home guard TP'd by mid.
What? Wait, what did he just fucking say to him? Alright, whatever. Expression on Aurelia should
be. Wait, he's making
the
play, dude. Wait, he's making the play, look at this.
No, he's not. We should've just pushed top there. That was a free turret.
Oh, they're going for Baron. They're doing it.
They're TPing.
I'm just gonna ult T over.
Yeah.
Earlier.
Yeah, they're too low, I think.
No, they have Kelly.
It's not even close. Coming from spawn.
His Meganar is gonna be off by the time of fight.
Don't have Meganar anymore. I'm gonna go top. We should just group, honestly.
They use CP for that, by the way.
Yo, Turtle, can you... Oh, Turtle's coming. Nice. Care, Turtle, care. Care!
I'm going to Turtle.
Hug left side, alright, Simon. We should get top. How the fuck do we not have top tower yet?
Piglet's super strong right now. We're gonna have to focus on the fights.
Yeah. Actually, I think we should be fine. I think Turtle's actually stronger. I'm not even kidding. In terms of damage output. Pretty sure Turtle does a lot more on frontline.
Oh, yeah. Go for that guy? Go for that guy.
Oh. Mad life the wrong
way. What the hell
is that? Oh, what the fuck? Can you stop flaming the world champion?
I think he's tilted or something. He just like burned his DP and then just like suicided.
We have two world champions in this match.
Yeah, we're against total chance. If we win, we're pretty much the world champions. That's how it works.
Yep.
I'm going on this.
I think JollyHolly is actually also a world champion.
Really?
Hey, is that BM? I need to keep my BM in check. I have no control over myself ever since we started DOI.
Yeah. Ever since you won Katowice, you just think you're a world champion? Technically a world
championship. It was I am world championships! Like,
it had world and championships in the name, so
Oh, what the hell? Wait.
Special's canceling right now.
Oh, he's too fast.
What the hell? Did you just flash? Damn, Exception just failed flash into the wall. I went back, by the way. I'm not a fan of whatever's happening over there. Oh, okay, I'm a fan of the sidestep.
Oh. If Aurelia used Q instead of R, I would have loved. But it's okay. This was worth it either way.
Damn, I haven't had to do shit this game. What the fuck? Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Sus, boy. Wait, that was a horrible play to look for. We can Baron here. This is Baron.
Sorry, I was busy thinking about how great I am.
What the fuck? Holy shit, dude. I can't even tell if you're joking now. That's the sad part.
Shut the fuck up. You know, I get distracted sometimes. I start looking in the mirror.
And I just look at my dick and I'm just like, wow, that's one nice dick.
Yeah. That's pretty accurate. Yo, fucking peel him off, X Special!
Turn.
What is X Special doing? Oh,
man. Man. Finish, man. I have no smite. Oh!
Why didn't X Special just W gnar away from me?
I slowed. Okay. I tried to flash with Viktor.
Was this W down?
Probably not. I don't think he used it there. Okay.
Wait, shouldn't he just have W'd him there? I lost like all my HP.
For no reason. Oh,
that's nice. Fun. I like it.
I don't like it at all, dude. I hate it. I actually hate it. I
don't like it at all.
Yeah. Oh, that was such a bad play.
The whole thing about liking it. Take it back. It's in 25, so just keep cutting. You ready?
Holy shit. Turtle's so hypey. Oh, that was nice.
Oh.
I hated that, though. We went in on the Eve, and then, like, just got fucking four-man stunned by Viktor. And four-man ulted, and four-man Eve. Really brutal.
Oh!
Oh, you're fucked.
Impact
That's
Senpai!
That's a world champion shit. That is a
world champion play, man.
Oh god, our ballon's dead.
Viktor's gonna go missing here. Viktor's missing.
Oh, that's pretty bad for us. Fuck, Jesus.
We can make plays around mid. I'm gonna be 6 on 2 creeps.
Ahead of me now, for sure. Okay, never mind. Much for plays around mid.
Where's the game? I mean, that was a sick game.
Yeah,
he got fucking destroyed. He's gonna lose so much here. Eve's definitely gonna catch this.
I feel like I won't be able to gank impact.
Holy shit, I made so much damage here.
Are you gonna take the turret or something?
He's gonna come back in time. But... He's mid with no summoners, by the way.
You have ulti? Wait, is this guy not have anything?
Oh my god, nice.
Yeah.
We'll try to time his flash. He probably flashed about a minute-ish ago. I'm gonna go with like... You wanna try for a gank when he has no sums? I have flash, so I can just try and flash him.
I'm two like, level up on the E, by the way.
Just... You can go from here to here. He's gonna go ward somewhere. Probably bot side after this one. We can actually go on Ember here.
I have no tunnel.
It's fine.
I've been in 8.
It's actually a bad time in here.
Really?
Yeah, because I don't know where he is. What do I look for? Him.
Back here.
Oh, he's here? We can gank him. Gank him when he comes in line. Gank him when he comes in line.
I'm no E. They know I'm around here, by the way. Eve was like tracking me. He's walking right there. Okay, 5-5-5-5-5.
You wanna just dive him? If Eve is here, we probably can't, but if she's not, he's shipped dead.
Can we just control their red? I wanna just control the red if possible.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go for I feel like Impact's gonna come and fuck me
now. Oh, this was the freest dive. Fuck. I should call for it. You can dive him on this wave. Dive him on this wave.
Next one?
Okay.
Yeah. Eve's like gonna be around here, by the
way. He's low. He's 20%, 30%, and I have all.
20%, okay.
I just need your backup. I can pretty much kill myself.
Yeah. I'm here.
Oh, he has barriers.
I'm just gonna go back in. Oh, fuck. We're gonna get a buck here.
Can you kill him?
No.
Oh, I thought his barrier was down! Fuck me.
I'm just gonna get out of here.
No, that's my bad. I thought he had no barrier. Dead.
Maybe?
Oh, baby. Oh. Holy god. Nah, I fucked up.
I didn't have flash, so it was like pretty hard for me to dive. I don't have boots either. He was... Is he a flash? Or no?
Huh?
Victor. Is Victor a flash?
No. Fuck, sorry.
This is pretty important. How long have
you 20. His flash is 11-ish. I've ulted 15. We can do it.
I'm gonna go bot here, actually.
If you wanna get that come in, it's literally free.
I am coming.
I think it's a lot higher percentage play than going bottom. I'm just gonna shove this.
Victor's right here, Victor's right here.
I'm coming. No flash.
Nope. Should be free.
Yep. Take mid, it's really low already.
He's bot side. Gonna take his jungle.
Yeah. Is anyone not in game?
He blows up.
Is Parth not in game?
You want to just hold this blue? You want us to save it?
You
want to take it now? I'll take it now.
Sorry, fuck. There's something I have to do right now while in game. It's pretty shitty. Oh, he's calling me. Is someone not in game? Parth, Max? Are you not in game? Hey, 1 second, I'll be right out. Thanks, Max. Thank you.